Let's get to that, you ready?
You're gonna shake your can and then spray it like this. It's really complicated and it's very difficult. So only, this is very dangerous. You never know what type of dangers you might encounter when working with guns. We all know that guns kill people after all. That's why I always have four at a time. Wow, that was awesome. Let's see if it even worked. Holy crap, it actually worked! That is a miracle of science!
Got an AK-47,
what you gotta do is take the wood, cut holes in it, and then spray it with paint.
Got an Uzi by my pillow, helps me sleep a little better at night.
Arms have an added benefit.
There's no feeling any greater than to
shoot first
and ask questions later. Now I'm trigger happy every day. Well, you can't take my guns away, I got a constitutional right. Yeah, I gotta be ready if the commies attack us tonight. I'll blow their brains out with my Smith and Wesson. That ought to teach them all a darn good lesson. Trigger happy every day.
Oh yeah, I'm
trigger happy. Yes, I'm trigger happy. You away.
I accidentally shot Daddy last night
in the den.
Hold on, I have more ammo.
I mistook him in the dark for a drug crazed Nazi again. Now why'd you have to get so mad? It was just a lousy flesh wound.
Okay, hold on, this is how you really do it.
Trigger happy every day.